Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal. I fell in love with a Bahamian gal. She took me to live on the guitar south. The reason why she got married to me, now that I'm married, I can plainly see. In the morning, at the break of day, she would say, let's be on our way. You have bush to cut and grass to weed while I go out and only plant. Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal. Well, we left the barn about 4:45. When I got home, I was half alive. I had to go for water and get some meat or I wouldn't have anything to eat. After leaving, we walked along the bay with guitar in hand. She began to play Island Woman Mary Ann to the Goombe beat. Man, I tell you, I was in the heat. Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal. Late that night, as I crept into bed, she told me to sleep on the floor instead. And in the morning, do your chores, or if not, I wouldn't sleep at all. When I heard that, I grabbed my hat and coat, and I jumped into my dinghy boat. I rode away from that distant south, never again to marry a Bahamian gal. Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal, Bahamian gal.